Hi, my name's Sam Little and I'm registered blind, and I'm on a mission to let everyone in on a little secret. Crossing roads is something we all take for granted, but did you know at thousands of crossings all over the UK, there's a little device that makes crossing the road safer for people like myself who have visual and hearing impairment. Now this device is called by many names, the rotating cone, the secret button, or even the spinning nodule. But for people with any degree of sight or hearing loss, or both, it is a lifesaver when it comes to crossing roads safely. Now for some reason, this little device is not a legal obligation for councils around the UK when they're installing crossings. Whilst they are becoming more and more common, there are still loads of crossings that have broken rotating cones or none at all. There's nothing worse than standing at a crossing, you can't see the green man, and it's a crossing that doesn't beep. How are you supposed to cross safely? When you're crossing roads, a lot of the process is piecing together information, whether it's other people crossing, the sound of cars coming to a halt, but to have an indicator that the green man has lit up is just key to making decisions safely.
So spread the word, and the next time you're at a crossing, see if you can find the secret button.